I'm a working father and my schedule is tight. It's so important to keep schedule. I just bought a bag of groceries for my family and would have liked to purchase a bag of marijuana while I was inside. Unfortunately, state and federal laws prohibit the sale, purchase, or even use of it. Now I'll have to travel across to the bad side of town, risk getting arrested or robbed or even coming up dry and finding no weed to smoke at all. Please vote yes on 420 and legalize the sale of marijuana at your local grocery store.
Yo, man, you need some weed?
Yeah, dude. You need quarter, man.
Yeah. Ugh.